I met a soldier off at Warriors. He was far away. He had three kids, a faithful wife, and Martha was her name.
Though well prepared, he left his home. He knew Mother, be afraid.
So every 2 weeks he would write, and this is what he said: Dear Mother, hey sweet pea,
I'm doing fine.
Martha would try so very hard to muster up some hope. She didn't wanna make a fuss, so every day she'd cope.
The children
weeks went by and letters came, but none from Martha's guy. Though on her face she wore a smile, but inside she would cry. It's all right. The doorbell rang, the chapter cap that day, dear Martha did ring. Oh, yeah. They handed Martha one last note, and this is
light.